So I've been out of my office for almost a week now because I am getting a complete office makeover. Furniture, paint. So the building, we have a building and construction institute here in the building. And so they are taking the lead with doing a lot of the painting. We want students to see and experience real world projects and application of the skills that they've learned. And they take a lot of pride in it.
We are currently in the process of sprucing up the school here, and right now, presently, we are in the principal's office. So we are painting the walls this light gray, and then, you know, all the trim and everything is a different color. You know, there's definitely a little extra push to get the job done. We definitely want to keep her happy.
How fun it is just to work with your hands, you know, the different things, seeing what you can actually create, just a few basic things. You know, I could learn how to do things, how to like paint a house. You know, it means a lot.
And I want the principal's office to be a fun and inviting, welcoming place that I can be comfortable in because I spend a lot of time here.